Need to receive for Riverside number 5, Quinn Hayes.
Keeper. lane.
Geauga's number one, Joseph Cardi. Thank you. hats for $20, lanyards for $3, black and gold beads for... It goes into the end zone for a touchback. For Riverside. Geauga from her 29-yard line.
Oh, God. Hey, call timeout. Call timeout. Call timeout. Call timeout.
Timeout. Riverside.
Holding.
shoot. Second and 17. Formation for the Pays deep for Riverside.
I'm just not sure if he knows what he's doing. I was going to say, what are you doing?
Thank you.
drive, 56 yards and 5 plays. Final 32 to Sarah. West Geauga, Riverside 24-yard line. ETR 4084, please go to the stadium entrance by the ticket booth. Owner of a maroon Chevy S10, license plate ETR 4084. Please. gain of 3, second and 7. Andy Bryant asked at the 37-yard field goal.
We can return that!
Riverside 0. Yeah, don't forget, next Friday, September 9th, 6:30. his first year at a Harvey Riverside football game. Riverside Gridiron Club will be hosting the tailgate party before the start of the game. Riverside community and alumni are all invited to join us for the fun starting at 4:30 here at the high school. Gridiron Club will be grilling and burgers and dogs will be available for purchase along with spirit wear from the various Riverside sports teams. Get here early. Get a good parking spot and join us for an afternoon of fun before you're always excited.
Battle of Painesville.
Next Friday night. Want to thank you all for coming out this evening. Please drive home safely and as always have a great night, everybody.